If you are not using or haven't set correct default graphics card on your Windows computer, you are losing much on the performance. I will show you how to fix that. You bought a new laptop with Windows 10 and you might have noticed that everything is not as good as it should be, or you haven't noticed that and you just want to check how good your PC is. One of the more popular sites for that is called User Benchmark. When you are here, you need to download this small tool. It's free. When you have done that, just open it and wait for it to check your system. It will take a few minutes and when it finishes, browser window will pop up and you will see your results. You might be unpleasantly surprised, as I was when User Benchmark said that my system is a tree trunk. Desktop usage and gaming little better, but poor score for my Predator laptop. When I scrolled down, I saw processor, drives and memory are okay, but graphics card was terrible. I was upset, but then I noticed that it shows the score for integrated Intel UHD graphics. Not for my nVidia graphics card, I know it should be in there. I mean, there is a sticker on the laptop that says it's in there. Now, to check do you have dedicated or only integrated graphics card, you need to go to Device Manager. Here you should click on Display Adapters and if you see it, it's in there, like mine. The easiest way to go into nVidia control panel, I guess is the same with all other graphics card, is to right click on a desktop and choose nVidia control panel. Here we need to go into Manage 3D settings. Under Global settings, I had integrated graphics card set as default. I need to change that into nVidia processor. In program settings, you can change settings for individual programs. Checking this box will show you only programs you have. Some software prefers and better works with integrated graphics card. And you can change that here if and when needed. I have set default graphics card to nVidia and I will run User Benchmark again and let's see the results now. They look much better and my graphics card is no more terrible, but it's good. All this I have showed you is not just for making you feel better, but it actually makes your system better, faster. So do change it if you can. If I was helpful, don't forget to like, comment, share, maybe even subscribe to my small channel. Thank you in advance and I will see you in the next one. Bye!